Today I'm going to show you how to remove complicated background in Adobe Photoshop. First, go to Window. And open your Channels panel. Select the blue channel. And click and drag into the new channel icon to create a duplicate copy of this channel. Go to Image. Adjustments. And open your Levels window. Now drag this top left slider to the right until these images turn black. And drag this right slider to the left, until the sky or background becomes white. Press OK once you're satisfied. Hold the Control key, and click on the thumbnail of the blue channel copy to make a selection. Now select the RGB channel. Then go to Select. And Inverse Selection. With the selection active, click on the mask icon to create a mask. Now you can see here that the image has no background, and you can put any background you want on it. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.